Hey everyone, this is Jake from Dark Wolf Knives. Today we're just going to grind on this broken knife. You may not be able to see the whole thing. Just got the camera set up so you can see the video. We're going to turn this into a carving knife. Alright everyone, hang tight. Now, for any of you that are wondering what kind of knife this is one of those old hickory butcher knives that was accidentally broken here when the, I guess the handle ended about here, and that's where the blade originally started. It's when the handle scales, it was found in the garbage. When the handle scales were being taken off, the blade here is obviously improperly heat treated, and it shattered. So we're making a new carving knife out of it rather than a butcher knife because, I mean, of course, it's a knife, right? So we got a nice super thin edge on it now. I will probably, it doesn't really need reheat treating, but I'll probably do it anyway so it's a little more, you know, it's not super flexible or anything. We don't care about flexible. We just want sharp and hold an edge forever. So we'll do this as a hidden tang knife, obviously. But this is just what it looks like now. All right, everyone. Have a wonderful day. Y'all take care now. Bye.